say, I'm very happy with all the people that showed up here today to oppose House Bill 2020. They took a day off work. A lot of them brought their families here, and I'm just proud to be a part of it.